200 metros.
So the next race will be the A final of the U23 men's K2 200 meters. In lane one, representing Great Britain, Lewis Fletcher and Matthew Robinson.
In lane three,
lane two, from Sweden, Joel Elenius and Johan Lilja. In lane three, representing Poland, Grzegorz Biejalo and Pavel Kaczmarek.
In lane nine, Latvia.
In lane four, from Hungary, Bence Horvat and Mati Somolanyi. In lane five, from Russia, Oleg Gusev and Vladislav Blintsov. In lane six, representing Portugal, Diogo Quintas and Hugo Rocha. In lane seven, from Serbia, Simo Boltić and Vladimir Torubarov.
1 minute to the start. All boats to the start line, please.
Lane eight, from Italy, Michele Bertolini and Riccardo Cecchini. And in lane nine, representing Latvia, Denis Volkovs and Kaspars Tiglenieks.
E temos então o Diogo Quintas com o Hugo Rocha no K2, o Diogo Quintas da Associação Náutica da Torreira. Ele já ganhou uma medalha de bronze em júnior com o... aqui em Montemor em 2012. E o Hugo Rocha do Náutico de Marecos, estes atletas em representação da equipa nacional, treinado por, quando não está na equipa nacional, claro, por José Augusto Santos. Destaque para a pista número 5, a Rússia, Oleg Guzev e Vladimir Blintkov foram prata no Mundial de Júniors e ouro no Europeu. Tem o tempo mais rápido de apuramento, 32.808.
A brilliant start for Poland in lane 3. Alongside them, Sweden's Elenius and Lilja going on really, really well. So it's Sweden and Poland down the front. Poland just heading into the lead. Alongside Poland, though, Hungary starting to mount an attack. They're making ground. Hungary take the lead ahead of Poland. Poland slip back into second. Sweden still there in third.
Já na liderança segue a equipa da Polónia. Perdão, da Hungria, seguidos muito perto pela Polónia.
Who's it going to go to? Hungary take the gold. Poland in silver. Really difficult to see who took that bronze medal in the under-23 men's K2 200 metres.
Isto é tudo tão, tão em cima. Ouro para a Hungria.
Bence Horvat and Mati Somolanyi of Hungary take the gold. They were the bronze medalists in 2013. Now they're on top of the podium in 2015. And Poland, that's Grzegorz Biejalo and Pavel Kaczmarek, take the silver. We'll wait to see for official confirmation from the officials to see who took the bronze.
Aqui o slow motion da saída dos atletas portugueses. Vamos à espera do resultado oficial para ver o tempo. Destaque para a equipa da Rússia. Oleg Guzev e o Vladislav Blintkov. Primeiro, segundo. Hungria, Polónia, Rússia. Portugal terminou na oitava posição, mas a diferença é tão pouca.
And it was Russia, according to the unofficial times, who took the bronze in a time of 33.064. 32.564 was the gold medal time for Bence Horvat and Mati Somolanyi of Hungary. Poland's Grzegorz Biejalo and Pavel Kaczmarek take silver. Russia with the bronze. Sweden just behind in fourth place. Italy in fifth. Serbia in sixth. Portugal takes seventh. Latvia in eighth. And Great Britain in ninth.